Welcome to Moonlight Shadows. This is the collective weekend reading for Earth Signs, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. This is collective, so take what resonates. You guys have the Seven of Pentacles, the Ten of Pentacles, and the Ace of Cups. So actually, Seven of Cups. So you guys might be confused or have had a lot of options. I'm feeling you guys could have chosen someone and have been confused or rushed to make a quick decision. With the Ten of Pentacles, you could have a family with this person, or you might just be pretending that you're okay with the family situation. But if you look at the deck in the center, or the card in the center, there's someone underneath the table holding onto like a little doll. So I feel like this is you on the inside. Your inner child really is asking to be healed, or you're missing someone secretly, but you're not expressing that on the outside. You're showing to others that you're perfectly fine, but on the inside you're hiding that you really miss someone, or you're just really sad, but you don't want to show that and you don't want others to see the truth of how you really feel. So you're kind of putting on a mask to pretend that you're okay, you're happy, but on the inside you're really sad. With the Seven of Cups, you could have been confused or just had a lot of options, but I feel like you are realizing that whatever options you have, I feel like you have finally made a decision, but it wasn't the decision that you're currently in or the situation that you're in right now. I feel like you're regretting a decision you made and you want to go back to speak to someone, because you could be a little bit sad here with the Ten of Pentacles. If it's not associated with love, I feel it is with the Ace of Cups as your final card. It could mean that a decision that you made in work is making you feel sad because it's not really what you want to do. It doesn't really make you happy, but it is paying the bills. Or you could just be supporting your family, but you're not happy with the outcome because you're doing something that you really don't want to be doing, but you're doing it for your family. So it's kind of like you're just fulfilling everyone else's needs but your own, and that's making you feel empty and confused inside. With the Ace of Cups, I do see that you love someone or you think of someone. You could be spiritual with the moon here, telepathically connect to someone, or you could just be daydreaming about them before you go to bed at night. You think about how much you love them, how much you miss them, or maybe just an offer of love that you want to give to someone. With the Ace of Cups, I feel like you are thinking about wanting to connect with this person and tell them how you feel. So that's the weekend reading for the collective for Earth Signs, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Let me know if that resonates. If you would like a personal reading, the information is in the description box below. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe, and have a great weekend, Earth Signs. Thanks, love and light.